No. All right, who wants a beer? Right, so it's not what you all think. Levi, don't do that or you're gonna end up getting splashed everywhere. They want a beer because what did we get? Yes, so these are our slug traps.
It says
and
Oregon slug trap.
So we're going to support a local company called the Oregon Slug Trap. I don't know if you can see it.
Why does it say Bark Box?
Bark Box. I don't know. But we reuse. It's all about
reusing. How do you open this thing?
Hold on, Levi. Not yet.
At first, I thought it was something for Fluffy.
Show us how to open.
It from here. Very gently. And then you put the beer in here. And then you close it.
No, the snails go in there. And then you close it.
Well, no, you can close
it. In the ground, mm-hmm. And then they go through here.
Mm-hmm. And then what happens to our garden? That's right.
And then it's all happy because they go to heaven.
And then a dragon, and then a froggy.
All right. So you guys ready to go and plant some basil leaf and set our traps?
Yeah!
Yeah! Oh, boy. All right, let's go grab your shoes.
I need my Crocs.
Where are my Crocs? Oh, they're over here. Let me go get my Crocs.
Everyone has Crocs.
Everybody's got Crocs up in this house. There's your chickens. What? Okay, don't tear those flowers. You guys excited to do this?
How about the other raised bed?
Because look, we have some major damage in here. I tried setting up some eggshells. I even put salt. And I came out here and picked up a bunch of baby slugs off of my basil. This is basil leaf. And oh, it's just absolutely beautiful, but it's finally starting to grow more. So I've had it with these slugs. I think there's a few over here that got completely destroyed, even after I did what I did. I got my poor basil leaf. So, we're getting that beer opened, and we're putting on trap. Okay, so Lily, go ahead and put a beer trap right here, because maybe put it over here on this side.
Yeah.
So, put it in like that, and then go ahead and open it up.
Okay, I need to open it up with you.
Be a little careful with my...
There you go.
With my plane. Okay, dig it. Not dig it, but press it down a little bit.
Hey, Levi.
All right, Levi. Go ahead, open the beer.
Open it.
Okay, hold it.
That's how we gotta be sprayed.
I hope so.
Mommy.
That's what happens when you shake it.
Mommy, get it.
Here, don't spill it all over, bud. There you go.
Oh, it's so foamy.
Here, you gotta open it completely. Let me hold it up.
Open.
Hold it up like that.
Oh, that's open.
Hold it. Hold the beer. Okay. It stinks. I don't like the smell.
Oh, it stinks.
All right, go ahead.
No. Oh, my God.
Okay,
is that
that's good. No,
that's,
no.
That's enough.
Not in the soil. Just there you go. Okay.
Oh, that stinks. That stinks.
I know. Beer stinks.
Yeah.
All right, let's put in.
Can we put one there?
That's a caterpillar problem.
Oh.
Caterpillars have been eating that. All right, so let's put one.
I really like this. It's like it's glowing, but it's not.
Our basil.
Here?
Uh-huh. Put it a little closer.
Why do you always eat our basil?
Right here?
Because they love basil. Uh-huh. Right there. Okay, go ahead and open that up.
Ouch.
I'm just wondering. Maybe
it's the other way.
This way? But
oh, never mind. It's the other way. Yeah, there you go. You got to push it in a little bit.
Okay, don't get my hands wet with beer.
There you go, that's good. Okay, you don't have to fill it up so much.
It stinks so bad.
Oh, no. Okay. Let's put another one over here because the other regular basil's getting eaten.
Okay. I thought we
were going to
put some in our other beds.
We will, but let's put one in there. You can go around the other side.
When you save that plant.
Wait, is it a potato? I can see
you. Okay.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Right,
I'll put it a little closer to it.
Here.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Let me
open this first. Mom, look at that plant.
Which one? The broccoli.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, that's caterpillar. Uh huh. There you go. Go ahead and put some in there, Levi.
Okay. overflow it. Wait. Tell me when to stop, Mommy.
Okay. There you go. All right, go ahead and close it.
Yep, those slugs are definitely going to go to heaven.
All right, let's put some out in our driveway garden. Go ahead and bring two. What happened to this?
We have three left.
Oh, probably the wind. It's been really windy, so it's knocking everything down.
I thought Lou flew orange at it.
Oh,
because
no.
Luke has been holding an orange all day.
Luke, you want to come help? You want to go help with the slugs?
Yes.
Okay, let's go.
Luke said yeah.
Oh, look at the melon. Oh, and I got my no, Levi, don't just put it. I got my Minnesota midget growing right there. Look at the babies. Look at the babies.
Look at my lilies.
Look at this one.
This
one's so tiny.
I'm Lily.
Right,
my lilies are
growing.
Pretty flowers.
Oh, I love how they came out in our yard. Isn't it lovely? All right, come on.
Can I go through this? Oh yeah.
Are
some of the plants ready, Mom?
Mommy. Looking
really
good.
Some of the plants
that
grow like 18
feet
tall.
All right, and let's
also
go find.
How can we find some?
Oh, Kale's ready now.
Not yet.
I want to get to be ready.
These ones, Mommy.
Here, I just want to put it by the basil. Actually, you know, the basil out here looks pretty healthy. Ooh. Yeah, maybe we should just put them on the other one.
Put it on this one, because it might get eaten. Because then if we just leave it alone, then it'll...
Why he's eating? Luke, you don't have to eat.
Look, like this.
And that way to eat.
No, he's eating it. Luke, no.
No.
Luke, and that way to eat it.
You don't actually eat that, but you make tea. Okay, no more. Stop yanking it.
Luke, stop yanking it. Okay, now that one.
There you go. Just give him a stem.
Stop yanking it.
Come here. Boy, it's dangerous having a toddler in the.
No. Save my beauty.
There you go. Save. Save my lavender. No, Levi, you don't just put beer. You have to put it in a container. Oh wait, here, go get the bark box.
Levi, please. I forgot the bark. He looks happy with this little thing.
I think we need to come out and fertilize.
Mommy, look at the little flowers.
Aren't they pretty?